One of the main reasons, in my opinion, is the dendrite. The site is located some 15 kilometers south from Belgrade, and it's on the Danube bank.